He that dwelleth in heaven shall have them to scorn. The Lord shall have them in derision.